It's like an avalanche. You're trying to hold up the shield, but it just rolls right over you. She has to create more angles. She has to hit her with some power. Or just go to war with you. Yeah, please, Celeste Hansen, going to the knees to the body. Trying to take out the one contracted fighter, Celeste Hansen, is Yu Yao Pui. Emptied the gas tank in the third and final round. Celeste Hansen is doing her very best to stay in it, mixing in the hand combinations and going to the clinch as well. How do you stop a fighter like this, Gianni? How do you slow this down, this overwhelming onslaught?
I think playing first and third, looking to play the counter on the third, or use the angles, or stop them with something hard. But the moment, it's so hard to do because Yu Yao Pui closes the distance so well. And each time she does that, she has offense coming off it as well. So a hard opponent to prepare for us. Yu Yao Pui lands a nice spinning elbow to the knees. Looking very strong, very conditioned for this matchup. Again, Celeste with some beautiful knees to the body. The Australian fighter looking to claw her way back into this one, but does she have enough firepower to stop Yu Yao Pui, bitch?
Yu Yao Pui is just eating everything Celeste Hansen has and just tasting it, taking it, and coming right back in.
Usually Celeste Hansen is the one employing this strategy of putting the pressure on her opponent. But she has that beautiful lead left, but it's Yu Yao Pui, the one forcing these engagements. Off the break, but it's all push kick to the face as well. And Celeste Hansen goes right back into the work with the clinch. Nice knees and an elbow as well from Celeste Hansen. What a fight inside the Mecca of Muay Thai, Lumpini Boxing Stadium.
And she's not just throwing, burying her head into her chest and throwing. She's picking her shots carefully. She's mixing in the clinch well. She's overwhelming Celeste the best right with every shot. Big jab steps in. Squares up the stance and continues to throw.
Now damage on the face of Celeste Hansen. This is gonna score huge for Yu Yao Pui. She goes right back to work, attacking from both the left, southpaw, and orthodox stance. Look at her accuracy as well. Jab to the body, left hook, right to the body. Celeste Hansen loves these type of wars, but it is Celeste Hansen trying to claw her way back. Yu Yao Pui scoring. I don't think she's taking a breath to stop, man. Yu Yao Pui, absolutely impressive.
There's definitely a lot of game brand toughness coming from Celeste Hansen, but Yu Yao Pui, the moment is hers. Really capitalizing on this momentum, walking forward and landing heavy shots. Busting up the face of Celeste Hansen, who acknowledges that that was a fun fight.
All three judges have called this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. Yu Yao Pui
picks up victory number 4 inside of one Friday fight. No validation is something that she was looking for, and I think in a performance like that over an opponent of that caliber.